Dad and Mom make the fertilized eggs and Wren incubates and births. Is that fair? Are all Rennies just incubators for the genetic pair? My Wren has always been loud about how bad it is to raise Zooks. So would it really be so bad to have just one partner if that partner actually loves me?